Okay, this is my newest toy. It's a 6-inch Schmidt Cassegrain telescope. I was into these things a long time ago, and after many years decided to get one and try one out, and they've really changed a whole lot since I last looked at them. They're all now AI, advanced robotics, computer controlled, pretty amazing things. And it costs a little bit of money, but not as much as what you might think. I would have spent a lot more money if I smoked or something like that. Anyway, here's how it works. We take this computer control here, and let's see, I'm still learning it. There's a bit of a learning curve with this thing. And I think it's setting up, and if I push this button, you go through the list, and there's a database of planets and galaxies and stars, and you select what you want to look at, and if you can view it at that time of the day and location, it knows where it is, and you just press a button like this.
By your command.
And it automatically goes to it. And let's see. And I should press this. No, I shouldn't press that.
By your command, extermination.